Live 26. अब एंटरटेनमेंट कभी भी कहीं भी.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, एंड वी कांट स्टार्ट दिस इवनिंग विदाउट डूइंग दिस.
Sorry, we had to.
So a few weeks ago, I shot for my first ever episode of Coffee with Karan, and one of the first rapid fire questions he asked me was, what's one Bollywood film you're embarrassed to have not watched? And I said, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, and everyone gasped in disbelief. But then I saw it a few weeks later, and I realized that every film that I've seen and loved as a millennial Indian cinema lover, I could trace things back to this film. And it's a film that completely warrants a celebration like today.
This film, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, it came together beautifully because of many, many forces. Forces of cinematography, music, art direction, costume, writing, and of course, its lead performances. The celebrated cast comprises of sensations like Shah Rukh Khan sir, Kajol ma'am, Rani Mukherjee ji, and of course Salman Khan sir. They've won the hearts of millions of people across the world with this film. But there were other forces that stood tall with them in this narrative.
Sana as little Anjali, Parzan Dastoor as the cutest and the most adorable silent Sardar boy, Anupam ji, Archana ji, Farida ji, Himani ji, and Johnny sir, all of them added so much quirk and character to this film with their colorful personalities and added to the magic of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
From comic timing to the emotional bandwidth, these actors, they cover the entire gamut with excellence and experience and expertise.